Winning streak continues because we now know who's $1,000 richer by means of a Visa gift card.
That's Austin Shockley from Terre Haute. Congratulations, Austin.
And Austin guessed the number of toys crammed into this Dodge Ram. His guess was 500. The actual number of toys inside, 507. So
he was close.
All the toys came from the annual holiday toy drive led by Terre Haute City Firefighters Local 758.
I just think it's great. I love helping out anybody we can. The whole fire department does. I mean, we had 40 some guys and their spouses come help out shopping last weekend, and then we expect at least that many this Saturday evening on the wrapping portion.
Just awesome. Congratulations again to Austin Shockley. He's the big winner.
Yeah, thanks to Terre Haute City Firefighters, Local 758, Vigo Dodge, Boot City, and Terre Haute Walmart stores for getting behind this project. And more importantly, you at home for donating the toys.
Such generosity.
Yes.